Okay. So, sit up straight. Get into a comfortable position. You can look at the screen or you can close your eyes. I'll do a little bit of both. And we're just going to focus on our breath. And right now I'm focusing on my eyes. This is the funny thing about being filmed is I'm looking in a mirror, right? So I can see my eyes and my nose and my mouth, and this is me projecting myself out. Just gonna focus on my eyes. The feeling of breathing. And really imagine that I am that breathing. Not just experiencing it, but being it. And of course, when a thought comes that doesn't involve being your breath, or focusing on whatever you choose to focus on, maybe the center of your forehead or something. When a thought comes that isn't the thought that you set the intention to be thinking, just notice it and say, oh, I didn't intend this thought. And then let it go. And if the thought is just really juicy and you have to follow it, then follow it. It doesn't matter. So follow that thought until you reach some kind of conclusion or tension, something that causes you to be like, oh, wait, I'm supposed to be meditating. Okay. And then just come back. And breathe. Focus on the feeling of breathing. Think about where your eyes are in your head. Maybe the computer screen in front of you. Okay. So, I'm not going to talk anymore. one thing I notice when I meditate for a few minutes like this is after about 5 or 10 minutes, I'll get a really deep breath. Like my body like jump starts or something. And I get very calm. I wonder if any of you have similar experiences. Okay. Thank you for sitting with me. It means so much to me. If you want to sit here with me, like, that's amazing. Like, think about all the things you could be spending your time doing, all the very exciting videos you could be spending your time watching. The fact that you choose to spend your time just sitting with me is really special. So thank you. I hope you find it valuable. All right. Until next time. Farewell.